Wake up in the morning with my head in the clouds. Drink a pot of coffee and start to wind down. What makes me do the things I do? I was born to boogie, and you know it's true. I'm a son of a gun, I'm a guitar.
From the Upstate Music Channel. Let's get started with Sunday Night Sets. Tonight's theme is bass players that sing. So we're going to get started with a guitar player from one band introducing another band with a singing bass player. So you're going to be confused tonight, and it's going to be on purpose. So let's get started and jump right in with Dan from Red Ross introducing Exempt.
What's your name?
Dan.
What's the name of your band?
Red Ross.
What instrument do you play?
Guitar.
And what's your favorite local band?
I would have to say Exempt, because they're good, and they let us open up for them at a show, one of our first shows. So they're cool.
I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
right, that was Exempt. Awesome band. Those guys are awesome. They'll be at Wild Country in January. Up next is another bass player by the name of Darren Hooper. He played guitar in a band I was part of called Buckshot. And like I said, it's about to get confusing because the song, the Carolina Highway Band, which Darren is no longer with them, not anything bad. He's playing with One Eyed Jack now at the Blind Horse. But the next song is a Waylon Jennings song. I'm sure Hank done it this way. And if you didn't know, Waylon Jennings started off as a bass player for Buddy Holly. If you don't know that story, well, I might tell it to you one day again. All right, up next is the Carolina Highway Band with Darren Hooper on bass and singing. Are You Sure Hank Done It This Way? Written by Waylon Jennings. Next one is going to be interviewing the bass player. I'll let you have her tell her about herself. And the band is Dixie Gray. This band and bands, I need your t-shirts so I can wear them on these things. But the next band is Dixie Gray covering a song that I had never heard until they played it, called I'm a Wildflower. And honestly, I have no idea who made that song famous. The songwriter is embedded in the credits, but after this, it's going to get really, really confusing with the band lineup because the people are going to be moving around in the videos. Like, we'll see one video of a band, and then you'll see another band, but we'll have some of the members from that other band in it. So it's going to get a little wild. But up next is Dixie Gray and a little interview with their bass player.
All right, what's your name?
Shara.
What's the name of your band?
Dixie Gray.
What instrument you play?
Bass guitar.
How long you been playing
Five
this band?
5 years.
How long have you been playing total?
Oh, I'll say 20 years.
Were your lessons or self-taught?
I'm sorry? Oh, self-taught.
Do you play any other instruments?
Rhythm guitar.
You remember how much your first instrument cost?
No, it was bought for me.
What's your favorite song to play live?
Tush.
What?
Tush.
Okay. Do you know who's your favorite local band?
Jason Hayes.
Okay.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I was born off an old dirt road, 40-acre farm, no highway, no interstate. Night driving old rusted out Chevrolet, the boys all rubbing it while they're out making hay. I'm a wildflower growing in sunshine, soaking up the way of life. I was raised here running barefoot, grooming in the summer shower, ponytail dancing, I can help it. I'm a wildflower. There's a little cotton dress hanging in my sister's closet. Think I'm gonna buy and wear it next weekend. I painted my toes by some trailer gloss. No rose, no daisy, touch what I got. Yeah, I'm a wildflower growing in the sunshine, soaking up the wind light. I was raging, running barefoot, blooming in the summer shower, ponytail dancing, I can never. I'm a wildflower. Just a girl who needs a little sun, a little rain, an open field to play. Hey, I'm a wildflower growing in the sunshine, soaking up the wind light. I was raised here running barefoot, blooming in the summer shower, ponytail dancing, I can't help it. I'm a wildflower. I'm a wildflower growing in the sunshine, soaking up the wind light. I was raised here running barefoot, blooming in the summer shower, ponytail dancing, I can't help it. I'm a wildflower.
That little hook in that song, it just, as like I said, the first time I heard that song was the night I filmed it, and that's pretty cool. It's catchy. But up next, I'm gonna do an interview with the guitarist for Dixie Gray. It's gonna be a partial little interview. You just seen another bass player, and you've seen her where she told what her favorite band was and favorite song to play live. Well, I just cut out the guitar player, and he can introduce the next band, which is the Hot Notes. You kind of see where I'm going with this. But this is where the confusion starts. The next band up is the Hot Notes. And I'll tell you a little bit about the band that they do another part of, or part of them do a part of, after this. But here's Tulsa Time, covered by the Hot Notes with guest drummer Terry Rochester.
What's your name?
Dale.
What's the name of your band?
Dixie Gray.
And who's your favorite local band?
Local?
That would have to be, who would that have to be? The Hot Notes, I would say. She's already took Jason Hayes. So.
At work. And you're an Army vet, right?
Oh, yes, sir.
Thank you for your service.
Well, you're quite welcome.
1, 2, 3, 4. Out of Oklahoma, driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona, San Diego, California, where the people all live so fine. Baby said I was crazy, my mama called me lazy, gonna show them all this time. I don't need no rubber boot, I don't need no rubber scooter, I was born to walk the line. Cause I'm living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it, when I sent my watch back to it, living on Tulsa time. Yeah, I was in Hollywood, wishing I was doing good, talking on the telephone line. They don't want me in the movies, nobody sings my songs. Yes, I'm just wasting time. Well, then I got to thinking, man, I'm really sinking. Really had a flash this time. I ain't got no business leaving. Nobody won't be grieving. I'll miss, I'm gonna walk this line. Cause I'm living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been doing, watch back to it, living on Tulsa time. When I send my watch back to it, living on Tulsa time. One more time. I'm living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it. When I send my watch back to it, living on Tulsa time. Hey, I'm living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time. You know I've been through it. I set my watch back to it. Living on Tulsa time. Yeah, you know I've been through it. When I set my watch back to it. Living on Tulsa time.
All right, that was Tulsa time, and Dale from Dixie Gray introducing the Hot Notes as his favorite band. All right, up next is the Carolina Line Band. Now, the bass player, Chuck, it's his band, and he has a member of Split Shot as a guitar player, and the regular drummer from the Hot Notes is there, along with the bass player playing guitar for the Hot Notes and the keyboard player there. So it gets a little confusing. But Tony from the Hot Notes, the regular drummer, the last video you just seen, they had a guest drummer. Now this is their regular drummer, but in another band. See where I'm getting confusing? And it's going to get worse before the end of the night. It's going to get worse. But up next is the Carolina Line Band, covering Swinging Doors a Merle Haggard tune. Awesome group, just like a super group of local artists. And the next artist is no longer actively doing anything in music. She isn't. The band is, which is where everything's going to get confusing. But the next artist is Rashauna Marie. She has some originals out. Go download them. Look them up on Spotify. Rashauna Marie, she's a great young lady. Extremely talented. And what you're going to notice is she's playing bass and singing. She normally sings or just plays acoustic guitar. Now, the guy on acoustic guitar in the video after this one is going to be singing and playing bass. Yeah, we're going to get confused. But here's Rashauna Marie Man covering Little Rock.
Well, I know I disappeared a time or two, and along the way I lost me and you. I needed a new town for my new start, selling VCRs in Arkansas at a Walmart. I haven't had a drink in 19 days. My eyes are clear and bright without that haze. I like the preacher from the Church of Christ. Sorry that I cried when I talked to you last night. I think I'm on a roll here in Little Rock. Solid as a stone, baby, wait and see. I got just one small problem here in Little Rock. Without you, well, I don't know why I held it all inside. You must have thought I never even tried. You know your daddy told me when I left that Jesus would forgive, but a daddy don't forget. I think I'm on a roll here in Little Rock. I'm solid as a stone, baby, wait and see. I got just one small problem here in Little Rock. Without you, baby, I'm not me. Lying here upon this motel bed, my thoughts of you explode inside my head. Like a castle built upon the sand, I'm in love, crumbling my hands. I'm on a roll here in Little Rock. I'm solid as a stone, baby, wait and see. I got just one small problem here in Little Rock. Without you, baby, I'm not me. Without you, baby, I'm not me. I think I'm on a roll here in Little Rock.
Hell yeah. Woo. Thank y'all so much.
And I have cats fighting around me again. All right, that was the Rashauna Marie Band covering Little Rock. And this is Lita Ford, one of our cats that's running around making all the noise and fighting with her sister, Stevie Nates. Say hello. You can't say hello. You want to go play and chase your sister? But my co-host, this is Lita Ford, and she was born here from a feral cat. We just adopted her pretty much from around the house, and she is a six-month-old kitten and this big. She's a big girl. Thank you. And that's her sister yelling at her. Tell her to come play with her. All right, now let's get back to the confusion. Up next, is Roping the Wind. Now, Roping the Wind is Rashawn Marie's former band. You're going to see the guy that Jamie that played acoustic guitar on the last song. He's going to be playing bass and singing this one. And they added a steel guitar. Now, the guy playing guitar on the last video and the guitar playing on this video is the steel guitar player for No Speed Limit. And the guy playing bass on this video that was playing acoustic guitar in the last video, he is the keyboard player for No Speed Limit. So now you're confused, as I am, because trying to keep track of all these, whoa, very talented people. And we're going to do another Merle Haggard song, Working Man Blues, and we're going to have the bass player from the Pickens Creek Band, Jonathan. His favorite song to play live is this one, and we're going to have him say that. And just to add some more confusion, I've added a band that's not even in this episode tonight, the Pickens Creek Band. Actually, they are. They're the guys that do the intro. They have originals. Go download them. They have an EP self-titled Pickens Creek Band, or Pickens Creek. I got some good tunes on there, and hopefully they'll get back in the studio, because I heard one of their originals that they haven't recorded yet, and it was awesome. But check out the Pickens Creek Band, and check out Roping the Wind. This is Rashawn Marie's former band, and the drummer, Dan, he's a drummer for No Speed Limit, and that would be Stevie Nicks yelling at me. She wants me to wrap this up, I guess. Wow, Kitty. Yeah, I'm leaving this in here. she's wanting her sister to come play with her. Okay. All right. Well, that tells me we got to jump into some music. So here's Working Man Blues, a Merle Haggard tune.
All right. Who are you?
Jonathan Austin.
What's the name of your band?
Pickens Creek Band.
All right. What's your favorite song to play?
My Working Man Blues.
It's a big job just getting by with nine kids and a wife. I've been working, man, damn near all my life. And I keep on working. On Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Well, I drink a little beer at a time. Try a little bit of these working, man, blues. Play it, Tim. Every day, get a little tired on the weekend. After I draw the pay, but I'll be working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Well, I'll drink a little beer and time, drive a little bit of these working man blues. Y'all give it up all the way from Chesley, South Carolina, for Mr. Tim McGuffin playing the guitar one time. We'll be right back. white man, a working man like me. Ain't never been on welfare, there's one place I won't be, cause I'll be working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back in the crew. Well, I'll drink a little beer and travel in these working man blues. Well, I'll drink a little beer and travel in a bit of these working man blues.
All right, that was Working Man Blues, and that was it for Sunday Night Sets. I hope you are confused, and like and subscribe and check out the Facebook page. The Upstate Music Channel, and go see a live local band. And thank you so much for watching Sunday Night Sets. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you for watching Upstate Music Channel.
Yeah, thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you so much. Y'all watched it. Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel.
Thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel. Like and subscribe for more. Thank you.
We had a few requests tonight, but we are going to stay and play anyway.
This is important. Hey, we're a bar band. Have some respect, man.